October 13th, 2001. The Tigers travel to Raleigh, North Carolina for a showdown with NC State, and Woody Dantzler puts on a show. The Clemson quarterback throws for 333 yards and rushes for 184 yards. His 517 yards of total offense is one for the record books. The staggering numbers also make him the first player in ACC history to amass more than 4,000 yards passing and 2,000 yards rushing in a career. The Tigers need every one of his yards that day as they win in a shootout 45-37.